You might be a little bit sticky after this, Rufus. Oh, there you go. That's it. You've got peach lips. Yeah, you've got peach lips. Here. Oh, Rufus, it's a fruit, isn't it, buddy? The fruit does it to you. Say, pardon me. You got them bits? There you go, you're gonna have to lick your legs. Look at your legs. You got juice everywhere.
Look. This is how I get him off from getting moving. Come on,
Denise. Yeah.
Yeah, there we go. Alright.
Okay. Alright.
Right.
It's bedtime, alright. Understand.
Come on, boy. And then we'll try to run away.
There's no bed
over there,
Daisy.
You ain't
got a
toy.
Time for bed, Mr.
Rufus. Oh, God.
This is how you put out a 50-plus kilo kangaroo and got nights on. Because he will not go out on his own, will you, Mr. Rufus? Why should I go out when I've got a comfy lounge?
He's sick. See you tomorrow.
No night, darling.
We'll see you tomorrow.
No night, Rufus. You big sook.
Love you. See you tomorrow.
Good night. And then he was... Yeah, I've been looking for somebody. And I think I found him. What are you doing in here? Rufy Doofy. What are you doing in my bathroom? Hey? Do you like my towels? Oh, I say, Rufus. Do you like, I think he likes my towels maybe a little bit too much. Hey, buddy, don't be doing anything naughty on them towels. Hey? Rufy Doofy? Have you fallen in love with the towels? Have you fallen in love with my towels? Rufus? Oh, gee. Oh, gee. Oh, gee, look at you. There we go, get it on the floor now. Don't be eating my towels. Look at the mess you've made on my floor. Look at the mess you've made on my floor, big man. You gonna go for a shower next? Hey? You gonna go for a shower next? Hey? There's nothing there for you. There's a bit of water there. You are one funny kangaroo, do you know that? Yeah, you are one funny kangaroo, and off he goes. Okay. Back to the lounge room, to your bed. Sure, where it is. Hey, can you stop watching TV and put your Udi on? Grummy? Go on.
Yeah, I'm just going
to
be
a
disruptor.
Yeah. You're sort of kind of working it out, aren't you? I think somebody loves the Udi. You're going to step into it, are you? You know I'm going to probably have to wash that now. Do you care about that?
Hashtag
thanks to you, yeah. I'm half expecting to roll over and lay in it. So, I think you're saying to me that you want an Udi for Christmas. Is that what you're saying, Grandma? Yeah, Udi for you? You'd look quite cute in one of those, wouldn't he? With a little hoodie on? Yeah, you would.
What have you done? Mum cleaned this floor today. Yeah, a brat. Rufus, what have you done? What have you done, you ratbag? Oh, Rafe. Honestly, look, there's this container. We put this up during the day so the wombats can't get it, so it was up there. And sure enough, guess what he's done? He's grabbed the whole thing and I ran to say, Rufus! But it was too late. He pulled the whole bloody thing down. You have to eat all that now, which I'm sure you can do. Look at it. It is everywhere. All over the cabinet.
Are you helping? Are you helping, Mummy?
You helping vacuum, Rhino?
Oh, you're a good boy. Can you do the whole house for me? Can you do the whole house for me? Are you helping, Mummy? Are you helping, Mummy?
That's it, I'm done.